to deep sea sailing.
It's Morobe versus Morobe in the grand final playoff for the 2020 Komol Petroleum National Soccer League Trophy. Defending champion Lay City FC will go head-to-head with Vitia United FC, both teams dominated by Morobians. With less than 24 hours to go before the kickoff in Port Moresby, aside from the players and MTV, another group is also looking forward to the matches, the fans. Diehard Lay City fans like UPNG students Charlie Dumavi and his friends have never missed any of their matches since September 2010, when the no spectator ban was lifted. They are looking forward to see their team playing tomorrow.
Now, one squad, we are ready for tomorrow game. One Sunday, we come up, we are looking forward to this. Last weekend, we are ready to come here. We are saying like we've done it before. Lay City making finish, Olksi grand final finish, and still Olksi made. Though plenty can get critic, no more come up on social media and kind, but we are positive that Lake City won't like cement. No one black go back in the place to the league.
Malin Kisao from Bukawa has never missed a single NSL final. And like all Dyad supporters of the game, she flew in from late to watch this weekend's matches.
I have never missed a NSL grand final since I started watching soccer, so I wanted to make it my business that at Amoeba Save Up, when this year NSL Grand Final, I will still make it to the Grand Final, so that's why I'm here.
While all the excitement will be about football, the students will also be using this opportunity to raise awareness on deep sea tailing in the province.
Some people come up wanting this letting thing to some province, blue people, I mean, stop wanting to this issue where. Issue blow off the goal pool or deep sea tailing placement. We all in the lay all look pass la awareness in this la. Now, me blow low most bitos, me blow student la UPNC, me blow staff, and me blow forming of the committee that me blow work upon the this la help him online, blow blow low lay now. Me blow work low work in this la work blow awareness against him deep sea tailing. So tomorrow, before me blow go support him Sokalo Stadium, but me blow make him awareness blow no deep sea tailing, blah blah. Making one kind of some line lay make him clean up from UPNZ down to stadium, Bombla make him clean out on, and then after that clean out on, Bombla can cost up no weight low game back come up on night that Bombla. So him support Bombla low to play teams blue more of a play. So
this is where MTV will bring you the live broadcast on game day. MTV's team of producers, commentators, audio operators, and technicians will be based here, relaying back to the station.
MTV will broadcast a match live on TV as well as on our Facebook page, MTV Online. Yana Zoriri, National MTV News.